detailed important book on the Isenheim altarpiece. Well, let's start with the outermost view, that with the wings closed, which displays the crucifixion.